Hi friends, welcome to iPhoneTopics.com YouTube channel. Today's video is gonna show you the solutions for LED flash for alerts not working on iPhone. Solution 1. Enable LED flash for alerts. Open settings. Scroll down to find general. Here you can see general option. Tap it. Tap accessibility. Scroll down to find LED flash for alerts and tap it. Enable LED flash for alerts. Enable flash on silent 2. Now check whether LED flash for alerts is working or not. Solution 2. Check the LED flashlight. Sometimes the problem may be in the flashlight, so check whether flashlight is working or not. Go to control center. Turn on flashlight. Make sure that flashlight is working well. If flashlight is not working, replace it. Solution 3. Restart your device. Press and hold the power button until slide to power off screen appears. Drag the slider to turn off your device. To turn on your device, press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open settings. Scroll down to find general. Here you can see general option. Tap it. Scroll down to find reset and tap it. Tap reset all settings. Enter your passcode. Enter your restrictions passcode. Tap reset all settings in the pop-up box. Again tap reset all settings to confirm. Wait until your iPhone restarts. Then turn on LED flash for alerts. Reset all settings will remove all Bluetooth pairing details, saved Wi-Fi networks and passwords, and APN and VPN settings. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.